What up, guys?
There's
We're
Primo.
Here in Selma, Iowa for WFOIERA. Out here the day before because Ron had to make sure everything was okay, so me and Matt are walking the trail. Dirt is Primo. And yeah.
So far it looks pretty sick, actually.
It does.
Not really super technical, but kind of flowy and tighter.
Yeah,
so
a lot.
It should be pretty fun.
Tighter. There's a lot of grass track. We're about to come up to a grass track section right now. But nah, dirt is fire.
Yeah, it couldn't really be much better.
It's gonna be ruddy though, because
hopefully
it's
it rains.
Soft. Hopefully it just
Six
downpours the whole race. Here we come out to a little grass track section. This whole field has a bunch of grass track in it. But yeah. So that's what we're up to. Gonna walk a little bit of the trail today. And then,
Hotel.
Go to the hotel, get some
din-din.
Get some din-din.
All right, so we will see you guys probably at the next cool spot or
something we see interesting.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll shoot a raccoon or something cool.
That'd be sweet.
See you guys then. Peace.
I'm on my level, yeah. I'm on my level, yeah. We found a deer, bruh.
Oh,
where'd the deer go?
It went back to the woods.
You know what it is. I think yellow, black and yellow, black.
Dang
and
it.
Yellow,
yeah, we found a deer, bro, but
alright, so me and Tanner are just roaming around Fairfield, Iowa.
Not really doing much.
No.
Just trying to find something to do.
We got back to the hotel. There's a restaurant connected to the hotel, which I thought was nice.
Met my wife.
Yeah, Tanner met his future ex-wife.
Yep. She's hot.
And then, I don't know, it was only 6 o'clock, so
we didn't know what to do.
Yeah, we didn't really want to just sit in the hotel room until we go to bed. So
yeah,
we're
now
just,
we're lost, though.
Yeah, I really don't know where we're at.
And we can't go left. We're going to go left.
Yeah, we are going left.
I did hit that cone. Oh god damn it, Matt. Let the big dog eat.
You know how it be. Really do be like
really
that.
Really do be like that sometimes.
It really do though.
So yeah, now we're just
filming again.
Driving around.
Off-road.
Nice. Do it. Nice with the fresh rubber.
Shout out to Highland Toyota for the fresh rubber.
Shout out to Tanner because he's the one that installed them.
I wasn't really thanking him.
Oh, wrong way it says. Well, you want to climb this and get electrocuted or what? Do something cool. Keep right. How about we keep straight? Dude, I have no clue. We're out of school. Is this a school? You want to go play in the gymnasium?
Go ball up.
Ball up.
Kobe.
You know.
Rest in pieces.
Rest in pieces, Kobe.
Found a bunch of abandoned cars. We got half a limo. And this is my ride, my personal pick. I like the flavor of that thing right there. I like it because, you know, if you get in a crash, it's just instant death. But it's cool though, isn't it?
Sick.
Pretty crazy stuff. We're at like an abandoned college campus. It's kind of cool. Oh no, you missed them. Either way, kind of cool. We found this sweet Sprinter. Like, sweet. We might steal that and that bunny. I am selling a Sprinter. If anyone needs a white Sprinter van, hit me up because I will sell you it instantly. Either way.
Look at the wheel covers.
Oh, dude, those are sick. But yeah, we're at like an abandoned college campus or something.
Either that or they don't know how to mow.
I don't think they know how to mow. I don't think they know how to mow at all either. But either way, I'm gonna drive around a little bit more, go back to the hotel, catch some Z's.
Good night, Z's.
And then we'll see you guys in the morning. See you then. Good morning, guys. It is race day here in Selma, Iowa. We are pumped and ready to race.
Ready for bed for a little bit more.
Yeah,
a few more minutes would have been nice.
Yeah.
For sure.
But should be a good day.
Yeah.
Didn't rain at all like we wanted it to.
Feels amazing out though. It's perfect.
Yeah, it's about perfect. It'll be hotter than balls at 1 o'clock when we race. But
what's new?
Exactly. We're about to leave the hotel waiting on Ron and the van. It's our anniversary. Comment in the comment section. Wish them a happy anniversary. Mama!
When I met you on the outskirts of town, and I said, Romeo, save me. I've been feeling so alone. I keep waiting for you, but you never come. Is this in my head? I don't know what to think. He nailed to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet. You never have to be alone. I love you, and that's all I really know. I talk to you again.
Tired of my breath.
Woo!
See you guys in the race. We got Lincoln. It's his first race ever. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You ready? Are you gonna win?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
I saw your last episode.
You saw my last vlog?
Yeah.
Was it cool?
Yeah.
Sweet. Thanks for supporting.
I remember that part where your friend jumped off that and landed hard.
Oh yeah.
That's kind of funny.
It was funny.
Let's go, Lincoln! Awesome. Oh, he's actually shredding. Like, he's riding very good today. He's gonna be one of the faster walkers for sure. The mullet's sick.
Avery.
Tristan.
Hello.
Hey, buddy.
Hello, sir. How you doing?
Pretty hello, horrible.
Hello. Say what up to the vlog.
What's up?
Look at this guy.
What up, Candy Pants?
I'm great. How are you?
What's up?
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning. Good morning, everyone.
Are you fucking idiots going to sign up for what?
We're already signed up.
Yeah, that's a shit show.
You don't need any AMA or anything.
Yeah, we waited in the wrong line. She goes, well, you didn't have to be over here. You could have just came over to this line.
Go.
Little nut to butt, huh? I like it a lot.
Oh, and we got Nathan getting on.
Why does a fat dude get the front? Yeah. Why does a fat dude get the front? Oh, we got five.
Hey, don't roast my fucking clutch before I race.
I can't see. Woo! Tell me where to go. I can't see.
What are you doing?
Ha 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 ha! He's gonna hear about it too.
Yeah. He might crash right there. Oh my gosh, that dude just about. Morgan hit it good. Stod, hit it,
yeah,
go.
Morgan's trying to be people.
Yeah. Stod's running about it.
Alright guys, another late race report. After Selma, Iowa for the WFO/IURA, we were so like gassed at the end that we basically slept the whole way. Ron drove. But this race went pretty good for the both of us, I'd say. I finally got the 450 to start, and then I acted like I've never rode a dirt bike from between corner one and corner three. So I went to the woods in last anyways. And I made quite a few passes on this long grass track, basically to where I needed to be, right behind the front group. And leaving the grass track, there was a long straightaway to a hard 90 in the woods. I did not let off till I saw the corner, and then I went about 100 yards past it. Had to turn around. Everyone that I had just passed went right back by me. So I came through lap one in like ninth. And then by lap two, I was up to fourth. And I started actually feeling good on it, which is kind of getting back to where I was on my 300, which is awesome because I was nervous about if I'd be able to get used to the bike. And then I was able to start clicking off a few laps, and I ended up catching Colt towards the end and got around him. Which, to be fair, the 450 and the soft stuff seemed a lot better than the 125. But all in all, I came into the finish in third, and I was my lap times were pretty similar with him and Adam, which is where I want to be. I just need to pick it up in the beginning, and we'll be all right, I think.
My race recap was good. Could have been a little bit better, but I had a good day. I rode the old 300 because this one's still sitting in pieces. got off to, I think, a third place start. Austin and Colt were in front of me. Colt got the lead not too far into the woods and kind of not really checked out a little bit, but gained 20 seconds just out of our sight. Austin let me by 3 miles into the first lap. I didn't even get a wheel on him when he let me by, and I ate shit. So then I picked my stuff up. Austin laughed at me because I was literally not even past him when I crashed. And then Bone caught up to me. We kind of drag raced down the field, and then he kind of pushed me, and we caught Austin again. I had a good line through a creek the first lap, past Austin, and kind of caught up to Colt too because it was a long creek, and I took the off camber and kind of caught up to Colt a little bit, and I started flowing behind him. He led to the finish the first lap, and then I passed him right after the finish. And then Bone got around him too. And then from there on, it was literally just me and Bone duking it out, passing each other 5 times a lap. We had a ton of fun, honestly. Looking back at it, after the race, I was kind of salty because I got second. But no, I felt good. He led for a while, I'd lead, he'd crash, I'd crash. We took each other out a couple times, rubbed a lot of bars. It was a lot of fun. And then it was the fifth lap, which we did six. So it was the second to last lap. I don't know. I think I looked at my watch coming out of the check the fourth lap, or like going on to the fifth lap, and I thought that was the last lap. Gave him absolutely everything I had. I think he had the lead then, and so I passed him, and then I kind of took off. Not really took off, he was only 20 seconds behind me, but just out of his sight. And gave him everything I had, thought it was the last lap, came into the check, revved it up, fist pump like a retard. My dad shook his head at me, and I was like, what are you shaking your head at, dude? I just won. Look up, white flag. I was like, dude, this is going to be the worst lap of my life. And like I said, I was already drained. I gave him everything I had the lap before. And basically just tried to dig deep, and I led him for, I think, 3 miles. And he kind of like locked his bar into my knee through this sweeper corner. And we were just stuck, like, talking to each other, but still riding pretty fast. And then he ended up getting around me there and going into the woods first. And then half a mile into the woods, we caught up to this lapper on a log. We kind of had to hit it at a weird spot. He got by, the lapper kind of went in behind him, and I tried to squeeze in, and I ended up going down. And then after that, I was just, like I said, I was already drained before, and that really, really drained me. So then, yeah, after that, I kind of backed it down a little bit and came in for second. And then luckily, I didn't back it down too much because this dude was not too far behind us, actually. Finally. But no, it was definitely a good day, and I had a lot of fun during that race. It just always sucks to battle for 2.5 hours and come out on the bottom. But looking back at it now, it was a good day. Just wish I could have got the win. Wish I would have had a little bit left in the tank for that last lap. But no, all in all, good weekend for us.
Big time.
Second and third, hopefully first and second next weekend.
Definitely.
Keep going up.
Just stay there.
Exactly. So, yeah, that's basically the race recap. We'll see you guys next vlog in Mount Pleasant for Sprint Enduro, which is this weekend.
Should be a good one.
Should be.
Last year was sick.
Yep. So, thank you guys for watching. We appreciate it.
Big time.
Like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you think of the vlogs. Back at it. See you guys in the next one.